It was 9 p.m. when HMS Worcester docked at the mole. People were still pouring into Dunkirk. The German advance hadn't just pushed the army into retreat. Thousands of civilians were also fleeing for the coast. It's a privilege to meet perhaps the only living civilian escapee from Dunkirk, and an incredibly lucky one. Just a tiny handful were rescued. Most were left at the mercy of the Germans. Regine knows the destroyer carrying her to safety had a name beginning with W. Given the time and date, it's probable it was HMS Worcester. The Worcester left the mole in the early hours of the 31st, the final stretch of her fifth trip to Dunkirk. Without this pause in the advance, there would have been no troops left to rescue a week later in our 48 hours. So the halt order could not be more central to the success of the Dunkirk evacuation. Word went out to the German panzer divisions to halt and allow their infantry to catch up. Just when it appeared, they would close the ring and capture the entire British army. It was an astonishing decision. The German High Command realized von Rundstedt was making a mistake halting the advance at such a crucial moment. But when Hitler heard they were overruling one of his generals, he made the fateful decision.